There were concerns only a few days ago from the villagers that live around the Swa Dam that they had noticed overspill. Yet when they reported this to the local authorities, and indeed there were representatives from the Ministry of Agriculture and Irrigation that went to check on the dam, they gave it, it's all clear. And again, this is what's been one of the troubling moments of looking at the monsoon season in Yangon, is that we've seen over 100,000 people already displaced. This is not in the Bago area, but also further closer to the larger city, Yangon, in Mon State. Right now, the villagers are sheltering in monasteries and camps around the villages. And we're waiting to hear if there will be an international probe to see what exactly went wrong. Was it to do with the structure or those authorities that did indeed inspect only a few days ago the dam's safety? So overnight, rescue authorities, there was both the fire fire service as well as volunteers and members from the agricultural department, as well as the local township authorities. They tried to help those villagers that have been still stuck in their homes. They've been submerged in water. There were reports that those, particularly farming communities, because this is one of the most fertile regions around that particular dam that relies on the waterways and on the dam for the irrigation for their crops. There were reports of villagers fleeing with whatever agricultural equipment they could and livestock to sheltering camps. There's still efforts. It's by no way close to retrieving all of those that are still stuck.